Okay.
All right. My name is Abdullah Allah. I'm a pilot and I'm a saxophonist. I just took delivery of this Yana Gisawa AWO10 and I'm going to be unboxing it. My old box got here. It's a box inside a box. It's really well packed. I got it off Saks.co.uk and they shipped it all the way to Nigeria. Wow. Okay, I'll toss this to the side. Bubble wrap.
And
so we'll go bring it back. Looks like it's been opened already from the top, probably inspected by customs. I got opened the wrong way though. And here we have a Tijuana Double 4 metal in the tip opening of 7. We're gonna be unboxing this later too. Yeah, and I think it's been inspected by customs, so it's the box is opened. And let's see. It says, owing to the hygiene issues beyond our control, the 14-day mail order, cooling off period, and write off return does not apply once the seal is broken. And the seal is broken, so. Okay. Box in a box in a box.
And there we go. So we're gonna get this open.
So first on the saxophone. Looks like all the keys are open. One would think they should be shut for shipping, but they're not. Beautiful. So I'm gonna be putting this through the leak light to make sure there are all no leaks and you know everything is fine. And I'll let you guys know when I find out. Just set it back in. And it comes with a neck. Also I'm just gonna come with a neck. Beautifully made. And the mouthpiece. Oh, it's really well wrapped. I think it's comes with a 7 tip opening. normal generic ligature. It looks quite very well made. So I'm gonna set this aside. And here is a box. I don't know what's in it. Alright, it comes with a cleaner as well, a finger polish. A cock grease. I'm just something saying thank you for choosing random. And a key. Yeah, I think you can lock the sacks inside. And then an extra. I wouldn't use it though, so. Let's check it. See what's in it. And there's nothing inside. So that's all there is. Thank you. I'm gonna do a full play on review with it, comparing it to my student YAS 23, and I'll tell you guys if there's any difference.